Hello everyone, GamerGalDiamond here. I am going to be your guide to getting a gold medal in all 55 recipes on Cooking Mama Cook-Off. Alright, let's get started. Alright. First recipe is minestrone. Start by opening the can. Sorry if the camera gets jittery. I have to hold it. I still haven't figured out how to hook it up to the TV. Next, we have to peel a potato and a carrot. I notice sometimes peeling can be kind of difficult. Really, the trick is to get it just down the middle so you peel the whole thing, as seen here. Oh, missed there. Alright, that's done. Next, we have to chop some ingredients, four to be exact. Start with the potato. Kind of failed there. There we go, we're done chopping. Next, we have to slice up some bacon. Sorry about the camera here. Sorry about that. Yeah, trust me, I tried piling things up in my bedroom to hold the camera still. Ended up with a chair, a tote, and a DS holding the camera up. It did not work out too well. Alright, fine. The trick here is to add these three ingredients first and stir them up for a minute. Then you add the onion and bacon. Now, if you want good points, the more you flip them around in the pan, you'll eventually get the 100-point bonus. And that'll help you a lot. There we go. Now we're on the last step. This is probably the easiest of them all, in my opinion. I like to put it on the right temperature ahead of time, but that's not necessary. I think it's funny how a lot of these kinds of steps always end in add. You'd think they'd end in stir, because you're stirring what you just added. You'd think. Alright, there it is! And we have achieved our gold medal. Alright, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time with a new recipe.